I would like to encourage all Ghanaians who have strong ties with China, who are doing well, nice business with China, to also engage them and convince them that it's time to sit down with all the other creditors and agree on a package. Time is of the essence. Time is running out. Without this agreement with the bilateral creditors, the IMF package is in severe danger.